So what I'm doing here, I'm just putting the double stick tape on. I'm not really worried about pressing it all the way across. It's just really quick. Just put one end, the other end, cut it loose. And I'm right here, I'm cutting about quarter of an inch short of the edge. Don't have to go all the way to the edge. Actually, stay away from the edge about a quarter of an inch or so. About 3/8 of an inch to quarter of an inch. This should go pretty quickly. What I've done first, I put one full piece of double stick tape across the trailing edge, and I put a little piece in here that goes on a root. And from that point on, I just start to go over here, and I'm not overlapping over these guys. I just have like a, you know, I just don't want to have a bump in there. That's all there is to it. So this wing, it's almost done. And after that, I'm gonna move on, and I'm gonna do that wing. And what I will also do, I'm gonna take this little piece and put it on a, you know, over here. So I have two more pieces to go. This one and one more. And I'm just gonna put another one here just in case, to make sure I have enough. Okay, good. Now, as I said, I'm gonna take this guy here. That's kind of bad, and I think I'm gonna put something fresh. There you go. Nice fresh piece. Alright, and this is one of the skins, so now I'm gonna start on the other one. Same way. I'm just gonna do a trailing edge. It doesn't have to be pretty, perfect, or any of that. I'm just gonna very lightly, I'm just gonna push it down. So I'm starting here. Cut it off. Here we go. I'm just gonna go ahead. What you wanna make sure, you're in the center of this, or just, you know, center of the ribs, that's the best place to be. Ideally. So I'm gonna put it like that because it's easier for me to start on the top and cut on the bottom. Yeah. Yes. A whole lot easier.